Chris Stapleton Tennessee Whiskey. This was recommended to me by a friend, and just judging from how many views it has, I can tell this one is going to be a good one. Well, I don't have any whiskey here, so I only have some run, so cheers and let's enjoy. I don't know too much about Chris Stapleton other than this is probably considered a country rock, maybe a country, well, just country song, something like that. You might not judge it based from how I look or where I'm from, since I'm from Germany, but I love country, and if this is considered country, well, I fully understand why. Being too far gone. Whiskey. Oh. You're as sweet as strawberry wine. You're as warm. No, this is just holy. Have you heard something like that before? Jesus. Home as a glass of brandy. Honey, I stay strong on your love all the time. I've looked for love in all the same old places. Who hasn't done that? Found the bottom of the bottle's always dry. Damn, I love his voice. But when you pulled out your heart, I didn't waste it. Nope. Never mind. Never, never. Cause there's nothing like your love to get me. By the way, is there actually something like Tennessee Whiskey? Did he choose that title for a specific reason, or was it just because he felt like, you know, it sounds like a good name? But is Tennessee Whiskey actually good? Let me know if you're from Tennessee. I'm curious. Strawberry wine. Okay. Have you ever been on a concert for or a live event from Chris Stapleton? I mean, Jesus, this guy must be so amazing live. I mean, I haven't been to too many concerts myself, but this is definitely one I would want to go. And also, this is one that if you have, this would be a special type of evening. You have a very special lady with you, and you're trying to have a good time, an actual good time. Together and laugh and enjoy the evening. If you want to do that, you gotta go to a Chris Stapleton concert, I'm sure. It's so smooth, it's like butter. It's like makes you want to drink whiskey even if you don't like whiskey.
You're as sweet strawberry wine.
I know the lyrics a little bit now.
You're as warm as a glass of brandy.
And here's the thing, you know, as much as I love rock, rock's my favorite genre, I can totally get with this style of music. I mean, just slow, it's so, you're really living in the moment when you actually listen to one of these songs, you know. It just makes you feel alive, and that's great. I love that.
And honey, I stay strong on your love all the time.
One more time.
You're as smooth as Tennessee whiskey. Whiskey.
I want to have some Tennessee whiskey on it. Hey, Chris, on here.
Tennessee whiskey.
I was always curious, Tennessee whiskey. Now, I looked up Chris Stapleton before, and I saw that, if I look correctly, he's from Kentucky. Now, from all these places, you know, around that area, do people actually walk around with hats like that? I'm very curious. Do you guys know? Or do they just wear them at for a special event? So smooth. Have you ever heard something like that? This is like... It goes down as smooth as Tennessee whiskey, I assume. My God. Holy, how did I not find this guy before? Well, thanks to my friend who recommended that to me. This is a great song. And I can tell that Chris Stapleton is a phenomenal artist. His voice is just so unique, and it's just... Even if you, like I said, even if you're not into country or the slow kind of things, you just gotta appreciate the talent, you know, behind his, like, the talent and the dedication that this guy has. I mean, crazy. Wow, this was incredible. I hope you guys enjoyed, and yeah, like, comment, and subscribe if you want to see more. See ya. Bye.